Good morning, Sunday School. I hope you're all doing well and are taking good care of yourselves. I would like to share with you a few things on how this COVID-19 pandemic has changed my life in my spiritual growth and growth in the Word of God. Okay, so I've got two plants here. This one is Teacher Bonnie before COVID-19, and this one here is Teacher Bonnie now. I'll explain everything to you later on. Before COVID-19, I had a very, very busy lifestyle. I was busy traveling around with work. I was always tired and I had little time to read the Word of God and grow in it. And as COVID-19 started, I got so scared. I was very scared because of the lockdown. I didn't know how I was going to survive with my daughter. I didn't know how I was going to get an income because there wasn't going to be any business. So this is what happened. I kept on praying, hoping to get answers. And then as time went on, I started the YouVersion Bible study with my daughter Jolene. And we really started enjoying it. It was really fun. Every day we were giving each other turns to preach and everything. And I started getting answers to my questions. And I started seeing things in a different way. I will read for you Matthew 6 verse 25. It says, "Therefore I say to you, do not worry about your life, what you will eat or what you will drink, nor about your body, what you will put on. Is it not life more than food and the body more than clothing?" As I was reading this verse, I remembered one of my favorite verses that says, God has plans for me and he will never let me down. Let me just read for you again one of my favorite verses. Jeremiah 29 verse 11. It says, "For I know the thoughts that I think towards you, says the Lord, thoughts of peace and not of evil, to give you future and hope." Amen. So I'll explain to you these plants here in front of me. As you can see, this plant over here, it looks sad. It looks so unhealthy. You see, like this plant, like no one would admire it. It's not attractive. It's got nothing to offer. So this was Teacher Bonnie before COVID-19. And as the lockdown started, I started feeding it, watering it, and it started growing. And this is what it became. This is the new Teacher Bonnie. Okay, so while I was that other old plant, I had a lot of business, but I was miserable. My life was so miserable. I didn't have the Word of God with me. I didn't have peace. But now, this is how I look. I'm beautiful. I'm filled with the Word of God. I'm able to talk to other people. I'm able to share. I'm able to share with other people that are suffering, that have no hope because of what they are going through. I want to challenge you today. Ask your parents to download the YouVersion Bible app and study it daily. At least read one or two scriptures with them. And then you will realize how your life will change. You will start seeing things differently, in a different way. You will grow. I've spoken to a few believers and non-believers that are going through tough times because of this COVID-19. They've lost hope. They don't know what they are going to do. They don't know what their tomorrow holds. But then I've managed to read scriptures to them. I've managed to give them hope because I also have hope. Thank you so much for listening to me. And I hope you have a lovely, blessed week. We love you so much and we miss you so very much. Thank you.